or asking about how we worm sheep. So this is how. So this is a drench gun and it goes in their mouth. Here's me trying to put the drench gun in the sheep's mouth and it's not cooperating because I'm only doing it with one hand. And that's it. That's literally all you do.